We are joined by Monica Larigi. She is the Director of Pharmacy Services for American Senior Communities. Now that we are more than halfway through the vaccination process, I'm so curious, what is the response been?
Oh, the response has been just fantastic from our residents. They embrace it. They understand that the vaccine is their path towards normality, and they're just inspiring, really. It's almost a party atmosphere in these clinics now because they're encouraged, and you can tell that they're excited to get back to it after the second round of vaccinations.
And there was some apprehension at first.
You know, the internet is full of misinformation, so we've had to do a lot of education on the truths and what to expect. It's been pretty good. We've had a good response, and a lot of people who initially did not want to get vaccinated have come back the second time.
And I love that you've started the Give Me a V campaign.
Yeah, so Give Me a V, it's victory through vaccination, and it is our attempt to educate people on what to expect with these vaccines in the clinics.
Where do you see the future of all this going?
Oh, well, hopefully we get 100% vaccinated with both doses, and we can start getting back to caring for people with, you know, not just the words, but the hugs and seeing the smiles again, you know, without these masks on.
To learn more about victory through vaccination, visit ASCCare.com.
Give me a V.